Welcome back to another Minecraft video. In this Minecraft video, we're going to be doing some farming. But in another video, we'll be doing the logo. And maybe do some other stuff like underground base, flat island, or some other stuff. But yeah, right now we're just working on farming, getting some stuff stocked up, like food, getting materials for the logo. And, yeah, some iron, maybe. So we got 9 black wool, 6 white wool. Alright. So we have both 264s. I think if we get 2 more 64 sets of wool, like 4 sets, then we'll probably be good. Same with black. That'll be good. Or if it's not, then we'll have to keep trying for more. We need to get more wood stocked up. Need more cake. Let's see. Egg, hay. Sugar, wheat, and milk. How much do we have? I want to get this whole thing filled up. We have tons of sugar. We can make a whole wheat field if we want to. Carrots, we don't need. What? Was that not fully grown? I think I should make another wheat field, but a long one. Then that will give me more seeds. Yeah. Yeah, I got everything. Looks good. Thank you. Daytime, so we need to deal with zombies, creepers, and all that. Mobs. Thank you. Tons of milk. Tons of milk. He needs some milk. Oh, we need half eggs. Oh, sugar. Let's get another. I want to get rid of all those eggs. I might need to get some more lava. Melt down them cobblestone to make them into stone brick. Get sand as well. I'm gonna figure out where I can find some sand. I know the desert or another beach or something.
Yeah.
Interesting. Let's see. What is it that I need? I need bookshelf. leather and paper. I'm gonna go and venture that one spot down in that mine that hasn't been explored yet. I hear lots of zombies down there. Maybe a mob spawn? Let's see. Just to end the video. So this is where I heard the noise. Iron anywhere? Well, iron. Let's see what goes further down. At least we found some iron. Oh, someone over there. Yep. Looks good. Okay. Ow. Forgot there was a drop there. Let's head back up and end the video. How much iron do we get? More iron. 8. Not much. But I also want to check how much gunpowder we got in the mob spawn preserver or whatever it's called. Powder. Arrows. But we need more, find more sand. And yeah. So that's gonna do for this video. If you guys want to see more Minecraft videos, let me know in the comments. In another video, I think we'll probably see if we can find more sand to make glass and also make for the gunpowder, make TNT. And yeah. And I think, is there anything else? Get more iron, definitely, and stuff. But yeah. And yeah, but anyway, comment, like, and subscribe if you're new. If you guys want to see more Minecraft videos, let me know in the comments. And if you might want to see more Minecraft videos, still let me know in the comments. If you have any suggestions, like ideas, like you want me to build something or anything, let me know in the comment section. And yeah. So comment, like, and subscribe if you're new. And till then, I'll see you guys in my next video. See ya.